My name is Elina. I am from Chile. I am doing a foundation year in 3D product and spatial design, and I live at Furzedown and Cedars Halls. I like that Furzedown is in a very peaceful area away from the center, but if you want to go to central London, it's very easy to get there. We have a shuttle bus service that takes us from the halls to the tube and back. I study at Camberwell, and with the shuttle bus, it takes me less than 40 minutes. I've made friends here that study at Central St. Martin's and Wimbledon, and everyone can easily travel to their classes. What I like about this area is that it has everything you need. It has supermarkets, it has the tube nearby, and there's a park for when the days are sunny. There's also pubs with pub quizzes, and there's a market that has restaurants and pubs and stores. The facilities here at Furzedown are great. There's a gym, which is very nice to have where you live. The common room is very nice. Cedars Hall is right next to Furzedown. We have access to each other's common rooms and social events. I'm in a single ensuite room. The room has cupboards and the closet and a desk. It has all the space I need. It's nice to have my own bathroom in my room because I have a shower and a toilet and a sink that I can use privately. Even though the kitchen's shared, there's always enough space, even if everyone is in there cooking at the same time. The staff here is so kind. Everyone is super friendly. They're always there if you need something. They have no problem with helping you out. The environment here is very friendly. I arrived here at the beginning and didn't know anyone, but now I've made many friends here, and we have many activities, such as yoga on Mondays, movie nights on Thursdays, so get to know everyone and have fun.